Don't she wanna bend this black blade? Bending on the blade, and don't she wanna count this cash? Fuck around and got paid, and don't she wanna count that peso? Blow up, yeah, the volcano. Me and you were just lay low. Living life real bueno, like real bueno, real good. Living this life understood. I came a long way from the bottom, but now I rock Jordans up under my foot. Look at me now, hustle mom.
Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. I'm filming on my phone, so I'm sorry if it's very shaky. I actually brought my camera and everything. I have it right here, but I forgot the battery. Like, who forgets the battery? And the one that I have on right now, it's dead. Dilos, hi. But today we brought Mateo to his 1 year checkup. We have a lot of things to do. My sister actually took Yariel to his therapy because they were both at 9. So we had to bring Mateo and then she took Yariel to his therapy. So I'll see you guys inside. No, no. Este niño encuerado en el doctor. Mateo. Mateo, a él le vale. Mati, me estás ignorando. Ay. Some panda. ¿Qué quieres, papá? Are you excited? What do you want to eat?
Chicken.
That one? That one chicken? Okay, let me give you chicken.
Yariel,
so was
Mati.
Mati. Here, hold Mati too. Mati, no Mateo. 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 Hey. Hey. Y Mateo allá de Mateo.
Abajo.
Abajo. De tu face. Right here.
Porque no tengo la cara.
It is now the next day and I'm vlogging on my phone because I actually forgot the camera at Carlos's mom's house. We went yesterday and I was passing some clips, so I actually forgot it over there. I don't know, my camera is like cutting me off. I just washed my face, but we stopped vlogging yesterday just because we stopped vlogging yesterday just because we got a news that we didn't expect for it to come so soon. I wasn't really vlogging throughout the appointments just because it was hard with two kids and, well, Mateo had just gotten his shot, as you guys seen, and then Yariel and him had a dentist appointment and I didn't vlog in there just because I took them both in to the back alone, so I couldn't even vlog it. They are both cavity free, so I am super proud of them. Yariel has a problem eating a lot of candy and sometimes we just mess up and give it to him because he just cries. But I have been brushing their teeth 3 times a day. Fun fact, before Mateo went to a dentist, he hated brushing his teeth. And then we went to a dentist and now he loves it. Isn't that weird? But basically, they had a dentist appointment and I already knew that Yariel's frenulum is very, very stuck. So he has tongue tie and he has a cleft. So I already knew that, but I didn't know it was so serious that we needed to do the procedure as soon as possible. So he does have his procedure on Monday, and I am very nervous, but I'm pretty sure that everything is going to be okay. That's why we kind of stopped recording, because I just felt, I don't know, like I just felt this weird feeling, like I was like upset, but I was just not in the mood to vlog, in other words. I don't even know how to explain how I felt, but it was just something that hit me like so hard, and I took it like very, very hard. And Carlos was like, it's things that happen, it's life, like it's going to be okay, he's going to be fine, like there's more kids that have had this procedure done and he's going to be okay. I did tell you guys about it on the last video or a couple videos ago. I honestly don't even remember. I can't even speak. A lot of you guys did send your stories and it made me feel better, and I know that he's going to be just fine. Now, I did want to update you guys on Mateo, since I didn't really vlog at the doctor's office. So Mateo is 21 pounds, 12 ounces. He is 30 inches tall. He is super healthy. He is right on track on everything he has to be doing. They make you do this little questionnaire, and then the doctor goes through it, and then she kind of sees for herself. So for that, he is at the 99th percentile, so he is a very smart kid. And everything else, like his height, weight, he is in the 50th percentile, so he is average, but he is super smart. So I am so proud of my baby. But I'm sorry this video is short, it's probably like 8 minutes, 7 minutes, I honestly don't know. If I didn't post the beginning and I just posted this update, it just wouldn't make sense, and all of it together kind of makes more sense in a way. I'm so sorry. I tried to record that day. I wanted it to be a fun vlog, you know, Mateo's 1 year appointment, his first dentist appointment. Yeah, they went to a dentist as well. They're both cavity free, but then this news comes up and it's just, Mateo, you hit papa, you hit Yadid. But I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. I'm sorry once again that I didn't record much. I will be vlogging on Monday, so you guys can see how Yadid is after his appointment, before his appointment, what we're doing. We're not gonna do much, we're just gonna stay home, probably clean, and then go to his appointment and then come back home, because he can't do much for a week. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye guys.